We ain't afraid to tell y'all the damn day. We're training. We've been training. Much better. We going to go back in March. The man going back in March.
I'll be there real soon.
We want him. We just got to, like they said, we want Canelo to go back down. Straight up. And I want Golden Boy to pull out the checkbook. I'm going to let my brother do the talk.
The rematch,
it don't matter. I want the whoever going to pay me. And I'm going to beat them. And I'm not here for no check. We good. We want to beat all of the 154 pounders that they think that's better than the Charlo. You know, we out, man. We got 20. But, And it's my brother who's going in March. And expect a knockout from him.
Who wins the rematch? Canelo, Triple G.
And all I'm going to say for this camp, this is the strongest I've ever been in my life. That's all I'm going to say.